welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? I hope you're having an amazing time. Today I am here with another exciting video, and this is a special video because these are episodes where I feature young Gambian entrepreneurs who are doing so much in advancing national development in the Gambia. They are doing so very much, and Fatmata here is one of them. She's going to tell you about herself and what she does. But first, if you're new here and you're watching my video for the first time, do not forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And if you've been here from the beginning, thank you so much for your love and support. I truly appreciate all your love and all of the support you've given me since I started YouTubing. So Fatmata, you're welcome to Aisatu Bokum's vlogs.
Thank you, Aisatu, for having me here.
It's a pleasure. Kindly tell the subscribers who you are.
My name is Fatmata Njai. I am the CEO and founder of Yaxare. What we do in Yaxare is process herbs into ready-made tea bags.
That is really impressive. And one thing I do know is that I've heard a lot about your products and their effect. And this is something I just wanted not only Gambians to know about, but also Gambians and non-Gambians living outside the country to know more about your products, because I know they can be purchased online. And we're going to talk about that shortly. So why the name Yaxare?
Yeah.
And what does it mean?
Like I said, I'm a Soninke, a
Sarahule.
Yeah,
Yaxare. Like me?
Yes. Yaxare means woman in Sarahule.
Okay.
Yeah, so with my teas, I started with the production of the female tea. So because of the female tea, I decided to name my business Yaxare and dedicate the business to my fellow women.
That's amazing. Yes. So Yaxare in Sarahule or in Soninke means woman. So it's like the woman tea, but it's called Yaxare and it's a special name. So we keep it at Yaxare, right? Great. So what inspired you to start Yaxare Tea? Because I know a lot of young Gambians who are entrepreneurs, but most are doing almost same businesses and some different, some unique. But I believe that Yaxare is very, very unique. The name is unique. What you produce is unique. Your product are unique. So tell us, what inspired you to start this brand?
Yes, like you said, many other people are doing the herbal teas, but I'm the first person who started producing the female tea.
Nice.
Yes, the production of the female tea started back in 2019. I'm a lover of tea, and I love vetiver tea. You know, vetiver is very common within the Sarahule community.
That's true.
Which is sepa, like everyone knows. So sepa is traditional drinking. You're a Sarahule,
yes, I guess. I don't understand what you mean.
Yes, during marital rites and all, when you're pregnant, during cramps. So I see the need, and I've seen that many young people now neglect the drinking of the female tea.
That's true.
So the thought came into my mind to produce the female tea into a tea bag. So that's how the business started.
Nice. Isn't it impressive? I mean, so many ideas in the head.
Yes,
and
exactly.
One thing is that I know a lot of people have ideas, and you took a bold step to actually act upon it.
Exactly.
What made you act?
Yes. I've been into other businesses. Mm-hmm. I've been into soap production. I've been into cosmetics as well, like producing shea butters and all. Yes, but there was just one day that this thought came into my mind. I'm always drinking sepa.
Right.
It's always part of my routine. So, and I've seen people producing herbal teas, and this thought came into my mind. I was like, why can't we produce sepa into tea bags
to
make it easier for everybody to consume? So when the thought came into my mind, I just went straight and started the job.
I am so blown out of my head. Like, I am so impressed.
Yeah.
And I mean, let's talk about the production process. Not giving out everything, but just tell us a little bit about how the process goes. Because one challenge in the Gambia is if you're processing raw materials into products, raw materials can really be a challenge.
Exactly.
So tell us about some challenges and what the production process looks like.
Yes. So since I started my business, I decided to collaborate with women farmers.
Ah, nice.
Yes, I collaborated with some women in Gambisara.
Wow.
Where they do the herbs, process it, and send it to me, and I will do the final product. So what we do is get the products like the sepa and the other herbs, which are combined.
All
the
together.
Secret benefits. Yes,
right.
The secret products, actually. So everything will be getting from the provinces. I have another contact in Mali.
Wow.
You know, they're very...
Yeah, they know these things.
Much about this. Yes. There's my mom's friend. She does all of this, so I contacted her as well. She gets part of my sepa from Mali, and I get part of them from Gambisara as well. So they do the washing, they do the grinding and everything, and send it to me in here. I have my machines. I have my, like you've seen, my production.
Yeah, area. I mean, the production area is massive. Because when I came in, I thought it was more like local, like you pounding, you doing that. But I saw the machines and I am totally impressed. I'm like, okay, I mean, it's a step ahead. And I really, really, really the idea of what I've seen. And one thing I'm going to say is that you should keep it up. Tell us about the different products you have too and what each of them do.
We have the kinky liver. We have the mbombo, ginger, wonjo, and our key product, which is the female tea.
The female tea,
Nice. So these are the 5 products we have actually, but we'll be having few more products by end of March.
Amazing. Yes. So the female tea, it works well with cramps.
Yes, female tea is good for cramps. Mm-hmm. Good for marital affairs, for married women.
Women, okay.
Yes. So we have women who encounter dryness when they are married and all. So the female tea helps in that aspect. The female tea detoxes your system as well.
Wow,
it helps with good skin.
Mm-hmm. I should get it.
Yes. It helps with good skin as well. And it makes women... a lot of women are encountering smelly.
UTIs mainly.
Exactly. So the female tea helps with all that issues.
Amazing.
Yes.
Amazing. So guys, you need to place an order now and support Fatmata and her business. So I'm going to share information about the products and more information about her business. Her number is going to be down below and her email also is going to be there. And also processes on how you can actually order online is going to be there. So whether you're in the Gambia or not, know that you can order her tea and you will get it at your doorstep. So yes, order and support Fatmata and her business. But before we go, I want you to tell us what your advice is to young Gambians out there that have ideas and sitting on them.
Yes, my advice will be young Gambians to not just sit down. Let them take a bold step. Mm-hmm. It's just like taking a risk.
That's true.
Yes. So let them believe in themselves. Mm-hmm. So if you believe in yourself, you can do anything.
I agree.
There are a lot of opportunities going around.
Yeah.
Not necessarily to travel out. I started this business here.
You see?
I achieve what I'm having in the Gambia.
In the Gambia. Yeah. You can make it here.
You can make it here. Mm-hmm. What do you say? It's techie-fee.
Techie-fee. Yeah. Right. So techie-fee means you can actually make it here.
Yeah,
so if you're a young Gambian, even non-Gambians that are sort of like confused about what to do, steps to take, you just need to start from somewhere. I keep telling people that all the time. Mm-hmm. I remember when I was to start my YouTube channel, it took me weeks to think about it. Mm-hmm. But as soon as I made up my mind, I'm like, you know what?
Yes.
Let's go into this. If it turns out right, fine. If it doesn't work out, I have nothing to lose.
If you haven't thought, just do it.
Yes.
This tea business came into my mind and I just went for it.
And I'm glad you did.
Yes.
Because you're doing amazingly well. I've had a whole lot of recommendations about you. I have seen reviews about your product and I'm really glad that I connected with you and you're now on my channel. People are gonna watch and I'm sure my subscribers are gonna help out and also, you know, buy your products. So please guys, support the channel by supporting Fatmata. Like I said, all the info about getting the product is in the description section. If you have any questions to ask, put them down there and we'll try our best to respond to you as soon as possible. And if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe. If you've been here from the beginning, thank you so much for your love and support. Fatmata, anything else you want to say before we go?
I just want to say thank you to all your viewers.
Thank you.
And let them support as well.
They will.
And I just want to say amazing products are coming out.
Yay!
Amazing products which will be combined with the female tea.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice. We're looking forward to that. And I'm open to supporting anytime. So if you have any adverts on your product you want me to put up, I will definitely look forward to doing that for you.
I'll contact you.
All right. Perfect. So guys, thank you so much for watching. And have a lovely day ahead and sending you all big hugs, loves and kisses. Take care and it's a bye from us.
Thank you.